the word art really does have to be used in broad strokes. I mean, these are some dispatches from the world of art. I am very much into recycling, conceptual artist Cherry Tree tells AOL News, and that's her explanation for why she decided to make perfume from her own urine, reports the SeattlePI.com. Miss Tree, if that is indeed her name, has devised a way to ferment and bottle urine. Don't get too excited because she's not selling the product. Not yet, that is. Well, Elizabeth Taylor is dead, so I suppose somebody has to step in. And then there's this other one. Tania Bruguera has eaten dirt, hung a dead lamb from her neck, and served trays of cocaine to a gallery audience, all in the name of art, says the New York Times. She has shown her work at the Venice Biennale, I suppose it's pronounced the biannual, and landed a Guggenheim Fellowship, but now she is sharing a tiny apartment in Corona, Queens, and that's New York, with five illegal immigrants and their six children, including a newborn, while scraping by on the minimum wage without health insurance. She has not fallen on hard times. Miss Bruguera is performing a year-long art piece meant to improve the image of immigrants and highlight their plight. What do you think of that, eh? It's insane.